And then he said something which is not true. That he said that we all know that government does not create jobs, business creates jobs. That is conceptually and empirically false. So the correct statement should have read like this, that we all know that the ANC government will not and does not intend to create jobs and will depend on white businesses to create jobs.